I'm gonna go ahead and talk about the bans, the resets, and the money wipes, and more stuff like that as well. So you guys are here to, you know, see more about the resets, the bans, and the money wipes, or if you guys are here to get your account unresetted. So basically what that means is you just getting your account back. The best thing that I can say is go ahead and wait patiently, but if you guys want, go ahead and check the description down below. I will have an email for Rockstar's email. If I was you, I will go ahead and show proof. You know, if you don't know what glitches are or anything like that, and your account just got reset for no reason, and you know that you're innocent, I would just highly recommend checking out the description down below and contacting Rockstar. But if you guys know that you're not innocent, all I can say is good luck on contacting them. To be honest, I did contact them, and I did get in contact with them. I just emailed them 2 times. The first one was denied, but the second one went through. To be honest, all they really done for me is they just, you know, resetted my whole account. Right now, my main account is suspended, so I can't even access it. I can't even see what happened. But everyone's telling me if you got your account reset, you have no garages, no money, no RP, no stats. Everything is just completely gone. Like, you're basically just now starting off as a new person in GTA 5 Online. To be honest, right now, this is the 5th money wipe, you know, they have ever done in history. But, you know, to take it this far is extreme. They're losing everyone, guys. You know, GTA 5 lobbies, you know, are gonna be a lot colder now. There's people in the session, you know, lower than I am. It's just nuts. Like a level 6 right there. Look, guys, a level 6. Guys, all the way down from the chips, the DNS codes, you know, all kinds of stuff. If you guys don't know what DNS codes are, you just enter them into your DNS server and you'll basically be in God mode and stuff like that. But it don't work anymore because it's patched. Like, I don't even have a penthouse, I'm very poor in the game, and I don't really have anything, but it's all good. I have hope, because I believe what they're gonna do is they're gonna unreset everyone's account in GTA 5 Online, but they're just gonna go ahead and make sure you have, you know, the stats and everything still there, and I believe that the money and the, you know, cars that you had in your garages is gone. So what I'm just basically saying is just please have hope. Within like a half a month or at least a week, you guys should have your account back. If not, I'm very sorry. In my opinion, I believe that Rockstar is going to realize that they messed up and they're just going to give you your account back. So, you know, if you guys can, just share this video with as many people as possible, because I'm the first one to tell you guys, Rockstar might give you your account back because they're going to realize that, you know, they're losing GTA 5 online players. The sessions are going to get a lot colder, and Rockstar is going to lose their marbles because no one's playing GTA 5 anymore. Come on now. This is basically just going to be like Black Ops 2. Dead. But also, guys, I'm doing a modded account giveaway, and if you guys want to win the modded account giveaway, all you have to do is click the link in the description down below, and you guys, whenever you click on that link, it's just going to show a video of what I have on that modded account, so that way you guys can win. Alright? But listen, my name is T-Dodd, and I am out. Peace.